Again, this view recorded on the
left bulkhead. The object in question, I think, is going to come in view, and it appears to us that it's already there. It was just hidden by the IUS. As it was indicated to us, there was no rates on it. It's just sort of floating behind the IUS. Looks like it was already there before the deployment. And I'll try to call you out when I see it, if I can make it out on this monitor. Okay, there it is, slightly above, between the rudder and the upper portion of the right home spot.
Yeah, we see it, Dick.